टीवी एक्टर एंड कमेडियन भारती सिंह हैज स्ट्रगल्ड हर वे इनटू द एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री. शी हैज ऑलवेज बीन वोकल अबाउट द लो शी हैज सीन इन लाइफ आफ्टर हर फादर पास्ड अवे एंड हर मदर वाज द ओनली ब्रेड अर्नर फॉर द फैमिली. In an interaction with Rajiv Khandelwal on his chat show 2 years ago, Bharti opened up about how money lenders used to knock on their doors and abuse her mother, asking her to clear their debts. Because of which she started to dislike men. Those men came daily and abused my mother. I started to realize that they are not good people and I became very mature for my age. I started to hate men, said Bharti. She added that all this toxicity made her mother very upset and that she would often cry. Bharti revealed that she had realized very early on in life that they are struggling to make their ends meet. Bharti has had a troubled past, but now life is all about love and laughter for her. She is happily married to comedian writer Harsh Limbachia and they run a show titled Indian Game Show on Bharti's YouTube channel. The two got married in 2017 and are now expecting their first child together. Recently during an interaction with E Times, Bharti also talked about the happy news and said, I am 5 months pregnant and the baby is due at the end of April. I had to be guarded about it as our families didn't want me to talk about it until I had completed 4 months. In fact, we disclosed the news to them after I completed 3 months. Sharing about Harsh's excitement to be a daddy, Bharti further said, Yes, I would often jokingly tell him on stage, Kab mummy banayega, kab papa banega. In fact, even during the shoot of Dance Diwane, when we learnt about our pregnancy, everyone continued with the joke. I would laugh thinking ki kya bataun sabko ki we are already pregnant. He was in tears when I shared the news with him. He loves kids. Mere se zyada is bacche ki maa Harsh hai. He is very excited about the new phase. I am experiencing severe mood swings and morning sickness, but Harsh has been pampering and taking extra care of me through it all. It's a beautiful and challenging phase.